obviously possums ate the apples, because I don't think birds will come out at night and have a feast on all these apples. Oh my goodness, I better pick the ones that are not eaten yet, otherwise last year we lost all the apples, and I thought it was the dog that was that's been eating them, but obviously not the dog, because there's no more dog. But you know, so they also ate all the cherries and the plums. Naughty, naughty, naughty possums. But anyway, they are entitled to it as well, so it's okay.